was always an unusual girl. My mother told me I had a chameleon soul. No moral compass pointing due north. No fixed personality. Just an inner indecisiveness that was as wide and as wavering as the ocean. And if I said I didn't plan for it to turn out this way, I'd be lying. With a fire for every experience, and an obsession for freedom that terrified me to the point that I couldn't even talk about, and pushed me to a nomadic point of madness that both dazzled and dizzied me. Every night I used to pray that I'd find my people. And finally, I did. On the open road. We had nothing to lose, nothing to gain, nothing we desired anymore. Except to make our lives into a work of art. Live fast. Die young. Be wild. And have fun. I believe in the person I want to become. I believe in the freedom of the open road. And my motto is the same as ever. Who are you? Are you in touch with all of your darkest fantasies? Have you created a life for yourself where you can experience them? I have. And when I'm at war with myself, I ride. I just ride. I am free.